Okay. So we've had a quite a good match by a not so good match. How's this one? First break off is me. Oh, it's poor. Don't even go to the right side of the blue. Let Andy in. This has gone forward in time, by the way. This is the match after video one. So we're back to chronological sense. Takes a while for someone to pot, it seems. Doing it a new way now. This with my editing. I'm instead of recording my voice for each video, each frame, I'm doing it in the whole match. So 1 hour 40 minutes, one take. Let's hope it goes smoothly. Yeah, good enough safety stuff there. You would have thought. Yes, you did leave a gap. Yes, you did. Cracking red, but I think that's it. Very nicely done. On the block. So I should hit that harder, but then I suppose you were on the red nicely. Take that one. I would have left that as insurance. Ooh. That was a nice 14. That'd be a good word. Bit of back to fast forward though. Do. Safety. Oh, very good safety. Forces in. Five though. Yeah, could have done, but ping was nice and on. Oh, should have been. Should have been. indeed. One. Teased you by not fast forwarding there. Thought you might got that red. All the reds on the cushion there. No wonder this frame goes on for nearly 19 minutes. Oh. There we go. Ooh. I was playing for that, by the way. That was planned for, that plant. It was close. Did it me? Whether that helps. One of the most dazzling of opening frames, this one. One break of 14, a few other couple of mini breaks, but nothing special yet. I haven't fouled though, no fouls from me this way. Snake, if you ask me. Look at me fist pump. Yeah! Crack and red. Okay. Just what you need when you're potting well is a bit of luck on your side as well. Screen's getting up the rank. It was actually a while ago that I did the editing for this video, so I can't remember much about it. I've got my notes of what happens during the frame, but as for how long when I speed up stuff, it's not that clear. Green for me. Seven. Thank you. Oh, I should have potted it there. Should have potted that blue. Instead, I put it over the other pocket. All he needs is this blue. And there it goes. 15 points in front. He's sneaking himself on the pink, but it doesn't matter. Well done there, good start as ever. Of course. On to frame two. I was just warming up, of course. Now this frame is a longer frame. Andy breaks off. Oh, look at that, that textbook. Black three, 2-8, but on the same side, covered by the green. Textbook indeed. Nicely done. So yeah, like I say, this is a longer frame than the first one, but it is a bit better, I feel, for quality. Far away, yeah, not far off. Length for the table. In it goes though, nicely done. He declared himself a foul there. I slowed that down when I first edited this. I didn't even notice that when watching it. And so when I got to a certain point, I was like, hang on, this don't make sense. But, it was a good red. I slowed it down and I still couldn't really see it. But no, I suppose he did hit the red first. So, very honest of him. Seven. Seven. Thanks very much. Obviously sunk there. Shame it didn't get easy on the red. Ain't a do. That wasn't exactly close. Just the one. Just leave it there for the conversation now, I think. have a go. Oh, look at that. That was a bit of a pitch, thank you, Bubba. Followed up by that. Had to fast forward. There's one. That could have been tighter. There we go, a little. Oh, cheers very much. Seems a bit of a long fast forward spell. Oh, there you go. Oh. That did amuse us. That's my slow down, but just for the amusement factor. Over the pocket, but it wasn't meant for the table type location. Easier pots to have in, that's for sure. Three. Would land nicely for him. Ooh. Still 7 points in front, I suppose. Out. It's a fluke. Can't not take the black over the pocket though, can I? Shit. Because he wouldn't. And don't. Oh dear. Back to 15 in front though, that's good going. Oh, that's unlucky there, Bubba. Oh, wow. That's got to be one of the worst shots ever. I don't know how I managed it. Effectively 12 points from that stupid miss. Oh, could have been more as well. Great shot. Was near the black, it was a great shot. Well earned 7 points there. Puts me now in the lead, look. Hoo-hoo. Good hit, but I think he's left it on. Yeah, 2 points in it. It's a close frame, this one. There's the green for me. Blue. Pink for 11. Yeah, because I'd missed that 6 point foul earlier, I thought, what did we play it on? But yeah, I'm still in it here. Oh! Went out of length of the table, pretty safe. Was quite lucky, really. It could have been easier. Oh, that was close. Yes. There we go. What a piece. Draw the level. Still going 2-0 down. Makes a change. It does. On to frame three we go. How's my break off? That's already considerably better than my first one. Still not great. Didn't tie the black up though. Oh, Andy misses. Let me straight in. Yep. Ooh, thought about it though, didn't it? Start to the frame, 8 points. Arr. Would land on for him as well, though, look. Straight in reply. Thank you. Just a one and a reply though. What else goes? One. That pink. Don't know if you are. Yes, you are. You're going for it. Just died. Well, you know, I don't get this, but in fact, speeding up, in fact, that's quite poor. From the Reds there a little. Pick that out. Seems there was another long frame at 19 minutes. But again, I feel like this is a cracker frame, really. A much better frame. Some good breaks in this one. That was near my 14. Four points. Haven't strayed back. Makes me fail. I let him straight in. Which he did not take though. Oh, bit of a scrappy spell this one. All of a sudden. Oh dear. That was close. Couldn't really miss that one. Closer to the cushion than I would have liked. goes, though. Straight in the pocket. Sting. Points in front. Good sneaker. Great out. I thought that's safe, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, pretty close to a pot, though. That's a cracking shot. Not exactly close on that one. Just my luck to go and hit the blue though, an extra point on the foul. Oh wow, just the one from it there. Just a 1 point in it, 22 on. Wow. Mr. Black, it is on. Straight in. Short-lived backball game there. Well done. Yeah, like I say, standing and improving there, getting better. On to frame four. 2-1 to Randy. Andy brings off. Oh, with the blue, not what you want to do. Black's covered on the little one to the left as well. Oh, thank you. Oh, but look at that spread. Oh, Well played there, brother. Oh, another red. Oh, that's a little bit harsh though. I think if I remember this right, I redeem myself with my recovery shot here. Hold on. Never thought of that. It's got Andy Roflick in his face. Freaking a black like that. Just a bump. Thank you. Oh, should have been. Gifted and one there. Oh no! He gifted me. Three pots in a row there. That's a nice red. There's a pan out for one, should be able to hit it, which I do. We have an advantage to play there. Oh, lovely if I say so myself. That is harsh. Fluke. At least you admitted that one. I would have believed you were going for it. bit more up on that, really. Four reds left and at 17-8, not the most highest of standards on this frame. I'll sit a little. Nice pot though. The bow. Ironic cheering that we reached over 20 points. Death touch that was. I wish I was playing for that, but yeah. Seven. Oh, look at red there, and all teams are going eight. Wow, not so good. Speed. That's a good shot. A good shot there, Bubba. Cracking red. And black, nice. Death only done on the yellow. Got that really. It's a down with the blue. Oh, very nicely done with the pink. Level pegging onto the black. There it goes. Cracking matches is pegging out to be. Pegging out, that's a bit the word pegging. Level frame. Level pegging onto frame 5. How's my break off? Oh dear, not that great again. At least it's tight on the green. Black is tied up though. Yeah, quite a long time until someone pops on this frame. Possibly a record. It's over 3 minutes, I think. The frame itself was only 16 minutes long. A little bit scrappy stuff though, again. There it is, that was a red. Still stays hard to right there. Testament to how poor this frame is. There's another red. Save himself. Yeah, it was 16 minutes long, but it got slimmed down to just over 7 minutes. Another red. Two reds. Me. Oh. Yeah, did well to get on that brown there, really. Six. This is how scrappy this frame has been. That's pretty good. There it is. It's on six. Scrap the stuff this way. Well, that was a cracker. Points. Ooh, nearly flicked it. Hey, I did fluke one. Yeah, Mr. Brown. I wish I was playing just like that. That was awesome. Nice. I know. Hopefully, 16 points in front. Nice view. Let's go on. Cracking. Cracking. Keep the break going. Whiskey. 20-point lead. Over the pocket there. Still 8 points. Yeah, no, believe it or not, but that did move. You can see it on a full screen. Did move. That's not a foul. Unbelievable. Bit in touch there. Oh, yes. Let's break a 12. Yeah, I'm quite entitled to go for the snooker. He's done it before. No fouls this entire frame, and I won it. I go ahead 3-2 to me. Yeah, how long can I hold the lead for? Let's find out.
3-2 to me.
Andy pegged off. Oh, he's hit the blue again. And left one arm. Spread them all right now. This was a 19 minute frame. I've got slimmed down to 9.5. Hey, nice red. Back in the turn. Pots after pots after pots. I think that's it. No, it wasn't far away. Oh, I love it. Just claim that wasn't a fluke. I'm not having it. 5. Six. Scrappy stuff. Let's get one, let's get a tuck up. Find the brown. There we go, that's one. Nice 14. But then that. So 14 puts you 19 points in front. I've had to wait too long. That was a bit poor. Crack in the head. Just a bit there. One. And a nice little tuck out there. Close. No cigar. 2 points behind now. Nice. It's pretty awful attempt there on the pot. Risky. Could have tucked that, but I decided to give it a pot. So I do need the points really. Oh. cut as we go. Quite a long fast forward spell, this one. Oh, I'm lucky there. Ball in hand. Yeah. Too often I miss ball in hand. It really frustrates me. Let's see. Snooking myself though. Extra hand is amusement. Probably took that a bit quick. Did it. It's a nice brain. Black's sitting pretty. How long does this pink get knocked around for is the question. That's a pink. Joke, but we have seen these missed or followed through. I'll stand. There you go, three apiece after six frames. Alright, what a match this one is. Scrappy spells, but overall pretty good. Alright, break off then into the seventh frame. Put a red up with me, but good white, black slightly tied up. Yeah, done better. Ooh, cards. Straight in with a break. Might have been, but it's a bit tight. Was it not? I had to hit that one. Either way, it wasn't a foul, obviously. Matches mine. Wow. Yeah, it's pretty poor. Wow. That's harsh. It could have been avoided. Should have been avoided. I still feel that's harsh. One. Oh, just the one. Oh, one. Oh, nice one. I did take it still. 9-6. Back to the first boy. So I mean it's an interesting match, but some good breaks and stuff. But a lot of scrappy spells as well. A lot of frames that are lit in there. Wow, that's a good shot. Another nice pot there, look. Perfectly on the blue. Nice. Very tiny break there, Bobby. Have to go for it, surely. In fact, really. Oh. Got a fluke. It's a free ball for a change. Just so we can go and lay a tight snooker. Nice. too far away from that, working out the angles right there. Come on, right. In yellow down. Oh, it's only a little green as well. Is on. Oh, just a green there. Lovely. Yeah, I thought it was a fluke on the night, but I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. That wasn't a fluke for sure, that was a great double there. Nice. Trying to take your rightful lead at 4-3. This frame was quite a quick frame, it only just under 13 minutes long this frame was, and it only got slimmed down to 10. That break off was pretty poor, a bit too much on it, tied the black up. Oh, I nearly parted from it and all. Yeah, this was the easiest to edit frame ever. Only two fast forward spells. And he's first in. Where's the Kubo going? That'd be harsh. No, I was watching Buff. So I mean, like a free throw thing, lots of return pops. That's for spell number one then. So the one red. Blue. Smith there. Like that binds over the pocket as it is. And the mist wouldn't take long. That's why I decided to keep it at normal pace. That's one. One there. Huge. Curve it on. Which of course you will take. Is harmless and a easy bit well put in red. And for that to happen, I do feel hard done by there. Tuck up as well. Nope. 23 points in front. 35 on. Fast forward spell number 2. Already over there. Nice. you know, to keep it going as well. Scored only 9 behind now. Ooh, that's close. God, again. A cracker barrel, and you're on the blue. There's why don't you just make sure of it, eh? Lovely little clearance there on the blues. 22 break. Right, on to frame 9. No win for doing today. I can avoid defeat still. How's my break off? Not my best. Not even there outside of the bulk line. Black is kind of three. Got away with it there, nothing left easy on. Yeah. Have you caught them a fly thick? Hey, pick that one out. That's a backseat player. Does that make sense? Now I'll take the yellow. 3. Oh wow. So, might as well just hand him some points, why not? Didn't see that one coming. Cheers very much. What a cracker. Crack and pig.
Seven.
Play it in. Steam break. I hear that, 15, right? Come on. Sweep the red. Makes it 16. Green. Does that make glove 16 plus a green? I query it. I don't feel right. On the night, I let it stand. So on the night, I think I'm on 33 points. And that comes important later. So break a 19 it was, though. Break out here, really. Surely I can't miss this one. Fluky black. Wonder why he's so angry. Afterwards as well. What a healthy lead I have here. Points to Andy, no fluke in sight on that one. In front. Ooh, should have been more. Wouldn't need a new sneaker if I'd have got that. Or in to tie. Yeah, that's true. Now he needs a pot of colour. Twenty-seven remaining. Well, don't forget though, on the night, he thinks he's 20, 26 behind, with 27 remaining. He thinks he can win still, rather than tie. And gets the yellow. And the green to get 15. To get 15, to get 5. So in reality, 22 behind. And the knight, he thinks he's 21 behind. Look at my face here. It's quite funny when you look at my face here. Lovely brain. See the sickness raising on my stomach. So far ahead this way, and I think I'm about to lose it. When I was getting quite angry and I was editing it, thinking I was about to lose it unjustly. It's a nice 15 break. D on the pink. It should be through a respotted black. But he misses it. Justice is done. He's angry at himself. He doesn't even realise it had been for a respot. Neither of us do. But I have to pull it still. And there it is. Thank God. Justice done. 5-4 then. Justice was done. Right. Yeah, so final frame, and it's a case where I'm not lost already into the final frame. Final break of the night, it's a pretty good one. The black a little tied up, but it got the right side of the green. Ooh, I nearly potted there. So we had to open up with around the black. No. Black and blue. So this was a quick frame, this final frame, but it was a poor frame. So just under 13 minutes it was, and it got trimmed down to just about 6 minutes. So lots of fast forwarding on this frame. Continue on. Good choice, have another 4 points. But this time there's a red come up, so surely he goes for that one. Stuff to finish the night with. That's one. Seven. Red. Should have been more. Oh, close. Take up. Easy out low. One. Do. The pocket for him. Ooh, nearly. Sunk it through. I'd be able to get the back out now. Oh. 5 minute warning. Speed sneaker it is. Still got quite a few reds left. 5 minutes to squeeze in this end of this frame. And it's time at 13:14. Not saying scrappy for scrappy standards, it's fine frame. Well, that was close. Red. Unlucky. Red. Put it on my black too. It's got speed super sloth. Snarky bitch. If it was no fluke of black again then, that would have stopped me from that happening. Oh, and the red went in. Indeed, I've got a chance here. There's the blue. There's the pink. Blackpool game indeed. Oh, that could have been closer. Surely the 5 minutes are about up. Andy steps up, lines up his shot just as the light goes out. I love it, I love it. If this hadn't gone in, it would have been what we call a frame. Only because he could have lost the, lost the win there. 6-4 it was there. Good game, brother. Well done. Well done.